style number one. You just need two bobby pins, take some strand out, put a nice puff on the top of your head, and there you are, done. I've given them some small stupid names so that it's fun. Now the same hairstyle can be worn like this with a clutcher, and it's like I'm ready to get the work done. And similarly, you can just tie a ponytail besides the clutcher, and there you are, mini three hairstyles in just one. Hairstyle number two is just plain simple braid, like a crown. I think I call it a crown. You see how I pulled the hair back and created that nice little crown there? It looks very nice, very girly and very cute. Similarly, you can just take the same strand, and besides the crown, you can just pull it in front, and it again looks very cute. Hairstyle number three is nothing but the good old braid or twists, whatever you want to do. I don't really like braids, so I go ahead with twists. This is how you can do it. It's so hard to explain. I hope you can see what's happening and follow it accordingly. Then the technique is to put the hair together in a manner that it does not look oily. Hairstyle number four. You just need to take the other side of the hair, which is not the volume one, and put it back. See how nice and simple is that? Hairstyle number five is to take the same side, which is not volumey or bouncy, but put it extremely back, like nothing should be visible from behind the ear. Put it extremely back, and this is like a very elegant and rock chick look. Moving on to hairstyle number six, it is a plain old thing which even our moms used to wear. So just pull two strands ahead and make it up in a messy bun. So if you can see, I didn't really ensure that the bun is nice and perfect. I just absolutely very messily did it, and after making the bun, I put the two pins so that it looks nice and cute. Number seven is again a bun, but this time we are gonna ensure that it looks nice and pretty. So I'm just taking everything back, making it half ponytail, and then putting it on sides so that it looks nice and cute bun. Hairstyle number eight is where we are going to apply tons and tons and tons of dry shampoo, and once it's there, just set your hair and look how much volume the dry shampoo gives to your hair. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe and share this video if you liked very simple and doable hairstyles in under 2 minutes on the days when you have oily hair. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, love you. Mwah.